guys. Today it's Chloe and Louie's food test. Yeah, the way this game works is that we have blindfolds and our parents picked out some foods that we don't know what they are, and we're gonna put our blindfolds and we're gonna check what they are. So basically,
we're gonna eat them and then try to guess.
And who guesses first gets a point, and the person who has the most points at the end,
if you get it wrong, winner.
If you get it wrong, you have to try it again.
Yeah.
Okay. So let's get started.
Now
we're gonna put our blindfolds.
So I already have it in my
here. Head. I'm gonna put it.
I can't even see something.
Okay.
I only can see the lights.
Okay. There. So we have our first ingredient ready, which our mom is gonna hand. Okay.
I can't even.
Okay, I can't see.
Okay. Hey, I can't see.
Nuts! It's a nut!
Yeah.
Isn't it a nut?
Yeah.
What was it?
Nut.
The one that you break and then like the green one inside.
Yeah.
The breaking one, the almonds. No.
Oh,
it's like that thing that you like. There's cascina and you open it and there's like this green thing inside.
Yeah, that one.
Pistache. Yay! Got it correct.
No. Are you filming?
Okay. So that was almond, and I got 2 points, and Louis got 1.5 because he knew what the thing was. But yeah. Oh, this is easy. Broccoli.
No.
Broccoli. White flower, the flower thing.
No.
The clover floor.
Broccoli or clover floor?
Broccoli.
Broccoli.
Okay. Carrots.
Tie.
Carrots. That was a tie.
I'm scared.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Raisins.
I don't know the name.
Raisins.
I don't know the
name. Yeah, it's raisins. It's raisins.
Okay.
Ew! I don't know this name.
Wait.
Water it up. Wasabi. Mommy, why don't you? It's wasabi!
Mustard?
Yeah, it was mustard.
Here, mustard.
Dijon
mustard?
Ew, that's disgusting. We thought it was wasabi. I thought it was wasabi. Okay. No, the plate is here.
Go.
Now?
Awesome.
Seeds. Chia seeds.
Mm-hmm. Trying to guess. Oh.
Lemon!
I said it first.
Okay, so I got it.
Egg. I said it first.
Ew!
Yum, yum.
I hate them.
Go.
Brazil seeds! Garlic! It's garlic.
So guys, I didn't know all of the names, so Chloe got more, but I got 6 and Chloe got 7.
Yeah, so I am the winner since I got 7 and Louie got 6. And the last one was like a disaster. Look how much water I spilled. And it was garlic. Like, I was like feeling the shape and I was like, ooh, this might be like, you know those Brazil nuts, those thick ones? I was like, oh, you and I ate it. I was like, oh, it's Brazil seeds. No, it's garlic. And I'm like that. And I wanted to spit the water out because the water was like garlic juice. And I spit it in my plate, but I spill it.
Spill it on the table instead of the plate.
Thank you for watching. Like this video. What should be the next video we could do if, like,
if we,
I don't know. If
like
we,
Lego? If no. We buy Lego.
No, you comment down below what we should do. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.
Say it.
Bye.